We just want to say that the four of us, the ranking member of the Senate Budget Committee, the ranking member of the House Budget Committee, the chairman of the Senate Budget Committee, and myself, we had a very good conversation. We decided to discuss how we're going to proceed over breakfast. We want to look for ways to find common ground, to get a budget agreement. Our goal is to do good for the American people, to get this debt under control, to do smart deficit reduction, and to do things that we think can grow the economy and get people back to work. Those are our shared goals. We're going to try and find how we can reach common ground and create a budget process that achieves that, and that's what we're beginning to talk about.
Chairman Ryan is exactly right. We had a good conversation over breakfast this morning as we begin the challenge that has been handed to us over the coming few short weeks. We believe there is common ground in showing the American people that as a Congress we can work and make sure that our economy is growing and that people are back to work and that we can do the job that we were sent here to do, is to find common ground between our two budget resolutions and set a path forward for Congress to work on.